Hi, this is Kate from Minute Earth. If you know anything about hyenas, it's probably that they communicate with a call that sounds like laughing. They actually use whoops and groans to share info with their clanmates too. But there's an even weirder way they communicate. Say hello to hyena butter. It forms deep in a hyena's scent glands, where lots of different bacteria and fatty acids get churned up into a fermented whitish goop. The hyena squats and smears that concoction onto a suitably tall and sturdy piece of grass in a good location. To the untrained eye, hyena butter may look kind of like poop, but a curious passerby can sniff it to learn all sorts of stuff, like who made it, whether that hyena is ready to mate, perhaps even its stress level and overall health. It's a convenient, long-lasting, perfect little package of information. So perfect, in fact, that the Minute Earth team has decided to branch out from how we normally communicate and co-opt the idea of using a long-lasting, convenient physical package that you can peruse at your leisure. Say hello to our new book. It was formed by a mixture of bacteria and fatty acids deep in our... Wait, that's not right. We used our brains, some digital pencils, and the best stuff from our best videos. But like hyena butter, it is a carefully curated collection that conveys all sorts of information, not just about us, but about us, the amazing world we live in, how it works, and how it's changing, all in one perfect little physical package. Instead of sticking it to sturdy pieces of grass, we're releasing it pretty much everywhere books are sold. Go check out our very first book at minuteearth.com/books. We're sure you'll love it. After all, Minute Earth viewers are smart and curious and, well, now we're just buttering you up.